Hey, we're gonna finish reacting to Turning Red. Probably finish it. I don't know if I'll finish this in this part, but we are halfway through the movie, so I'm gonna try to, because the movie's been pretty good so far. So yeah, let's just go. Like, I obviously cannot do this in like one full part because there's a lot. First of all, there's a lot to the movie that I want to show, and another thing is that I'll get copyright striked. Oh yeah, she found out that they were making merch, and that's where we stopped. Oh shit.
Fur baby? Oh.
Oh shit, she saw the bad grades. That's it. She's about to get whooped. Oh shit. Bro, that's a weird cake.
Take that, Tyler.
You want your money? Then get your butt down here now.
Forget your money and forget you.
Hey, let's just go. What creepy temple, you freak?
Bro, I want to punt that kid. Oh shit, she's gonna kill him. Oh, that's all fog. That look. See that image? That's like moments before disaster.
Get back. Don't talk about it.
Oh god, there's a scratch on his face. Oh, that's it. I don't want to hear your apology, okay? He deserved it. I mean, am I supposed to feel bad?
You manipulated her for a bunch of tacky delinquents?
No, she wanted to.
Don't you blame her. She is a good girl, and you've taken advantage of her.
May
so she's not even in trouble? My parents are home.
What? Dude.
You just sold them out like that. She basically lost the only three friends she ever had, so. And she lost her Tamagotchi, too.
Mostly?
Long ago.
Oh, shit. She's preparing her villain speech. Oh, he's gonna see the video. Oh, he's gonna see the video, and he's. Oh, my God. Why is it always the Asian dads that are cool? I thought he was gonna snitch.
The panda's dangerous, out of control.
You sound like your mother. What has she told you about her panda? She almost took out half the temple.
You saw it?
And she almost took out half the school.
People have all kinds of sides to them, eh? And some sides are messy. The point isn't to push the bad stuff away, it's to make room for it. Live with it. May, erase it if you want, but this side of you made me laugh.
So the thing about Pixar and their movies is that they always have a lesson to them, which I actually really like. That's why, even though, like, their movies are completely directed to a younger audience, I still love watching them, especially the Toy Story series. That's what got me into anime and movies. Dad's not a snitch. I respect them. What the fuck? They're gonna kill her. They're sacrificing her. I don't think this is safe. Oh, fuck. What the shit? I think she died. She looks really weird with black hair now. I'm so used to her having red hair. Oh, good lord. Oh, that is cool. That is awesome. I am. Holy shit. Wait, oh, never mind. What? You fuck! I didn't expect her to do that. What the hell? Oh fuck. The mother's dead. She's gonna turn into red. She's gonna turn into a red panda, and both of them are gonna throw hands. I swear to God, that's about to happen right now. Both of them are gonna be sent to animal patrol. fuck? Shit. Oh shit. That's a badass shot. What the hell? Whoa.
May! May! You're here!
What are you doing here? May, you threw us under the bus. Boretown forever.
Boretown forever.
Boretown forever! Tyler?
No!
Oh fuck, he's gay.
Who cares? What's she gonna do? Ground me?
No, she's gonna beat your ass. What the fuck? What in the shit? Oh my god! I thought she was gonna kill a lot of people. She's gonna kill her. The fuck?
You are in big trouble, young lady.
Oh fuck! Oh, they're gonna throw hands.
I like boys.
I do too. Oh shit! No,
I like gyrating. I'm 13. Deal with it.
Oh fuck!
How could you be so crass?
What the
f- are you doing? Stop moving like that!
Is this bothering you?
Stop it!
Come on! Well, sorry, I'm not perfect! Sorry, I'm not good enough!
Oh, damn. Okay, that hits home. Oof, damn. I think you killed your mother.
Mom, you have to get in the circle. Wake up.
I feel like this is where the emotional part comes in every single fucking Pixar movie.
Give me strength.
Activate Green Lantern.
Grandma? I am not losing my daughter. Don't just stand there.
Could turn in with two? What in the fuck is Power Rangers? This movie's pretty fucking good now. What? They got them to do that. I had like her younger self. Oh?
Mom? I'm sorry. It's all my fault. I'm just so sick of being perfect. I'm never gonna be good enough for her. Or anyone. I know it feels that way. Like, all the time. But it isn't true.
She did that flawlessly.
No, Mimi, please, just come with me.
I'm finally figuring out who I am. But I'm scared it'll take me away from you.
You try to make everyone happy, but are so hard on yourself. And if I taught you that, I'm sorry. So don't hold back for anyone. The farther you go, the prouder I'll be.
Mama?
Malin Leaf. And ever since I turned 13, life's been a lot.
God, this movie.
People still talk about Pandapocalypse 2002.
This thing's hungry all the time. Eat up, little one. Oh, you're so hungry. Much, much, much.
What? Mr. Gao had to put her panda in something. You should see Grandma's.
So unlucky.
Wow.
Hello. Welcome to our temple. Yes,
say bamboo leaves.
What?
Ready to get your karaoke on?
Totally.
Yo, Tyler just switched up.
Bye, Mom. Bye, Dad. We've all got an inner beast. We've all got a messy, loud, weird part of ourselves hidden away. And a lot of us never let it out. But I did. How about you?
Oh, I love this movie. Again, like I said, every single Pixar movie always has a lesson to it. Like, didn't they make Onward? I watched that movie, and, you know, the lesson is there. It's like, oh, hey, spend time with your family as much as you can before, you know, it all goes away. They always have to have a family dynamic in each of their movies, and that's what I really love about it in some sort of way. I was expecting it to like it that much, but, I mean, the movie is made by Pixar, so I don't know what I expected. Disney is doing Pixar dirty, though. Like, they're not even releasing their movies in theaters anymore. I think the only movie they're releasing in theaters is Lightyear, which I'm definitely gonna go see. But the rest are just putting it on Disney Plus. They're doing them dirty, bro. Yeah, sometimes their movies can be really corny, but that's the point. That's the point. It's directed to a younger audience, so of course it's gonna be corny. So, yeah, go watch it yourself, even though you watched me react to it. But there's a lot of parts I cut out, which are actually maybe important, I don't know, but I recommend seeing it yourself. Okay, cool.